Well, as you all know,
show a little respect.
Let's be nice.
As you all know, for some time now, I've been looking forward to hiring a personal assistant. Not just any personal assistant. A personal assistant with eminent qualifications. And since my personal assistant is going to have to, from time to time, appear in the general public, then I thought it might be a really good idea if I hold these auditions with these remaining candidates before you here tonight.
Great idea.
Tremendous idea.
So with that in mind, may I have candidate number one, please?
Here we go. What do we have? Let's see what we got here.
Come on out.
Oh, look at this. Oh, she's the one, Cole. I think she's the one.
How do you know? You haven't even heard from her.
Oh, she looks smart.
Never
look
walking
face.
Down that ramp, Toots.
Toots. Toots. She looks very intelligent.
This is candidate number one.
That's a step through the ropes.
The size of that pocketbook.
Have a seat. So tell me, what's your name?
My name is Sylvia Johnson.
Johnson?
Well, Ms. Johnson, can you tell me your qualifications, please?
Yes. I can type 95 words a minute.
Who?
I'm fluent in three languages as well as most computer languages. I have no problem working overtime or helping with personal tasks.
I think you lost me on that last one. You may be qualified, but quite frankly, I don't think you're my type. Out.
Hit the bricks, honey. You heard him.
I thought you liked him.
Nah, she's no good.
Don't let the door hit you in the, that's right, we don't have doors on the ring. All right, may I have the next candidate, please?
Look at this guy. Cole, that's the guy from American Pie.
No, it isn't.
Oh, no, wait, no, that's the guy from Blue's Clues, Steve. I know him.
Blue's Clues?
No, that's not, that's some weird, freaky guy. Look at this guy.
Yeah, you're right on that point.
Look at this guy.
It's like Hollywood, eh?
It's Nathan Lane. That's his name.
Look at the look on his face.
Nice head, guy.
Get out! Get out! Get the hell out of here!
Mr. McMahon? I guess he wasn't Mr. McMahon's type, Taz.
Well, Mr. McMahon gave him a fair shot.
A fair shot?
I'm surprised he lasted that long.
May I please have a more qualified candidate?
The man getting a little upset.
He's not a patient man.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, she's the one, Cole. Oh, she's the one. Nice. It's all right, you know.
How do you know she's the one?
Oh, look at her. She's the one.
Quite frankly, you look more my type.
Yeah, she's a woman.
Careful stepping through those ropes. Have a seat, if you would.
She's the one, Cole.
You're very attractive.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Sue Aitchison.
Sue Aitchison?
Yes, Sue Aitchison.
And how many words a minute do you type?
About 95 words a minute.
Is that a lot?
Whoa, really? Well, let me ask you this. Do you... Sue, do you take dictation?
Yes, of course I do.
I just love an attractive personal assistant who takes great dictation. Do you mind from time to time doing certain personal favors?
Nope, not a problem. Anything.
Well, I would suggest then that you're eminently qualified to be my personal assistant, unless there might be somebody else who might want to apply for the job.
Cole, sit down, unless, Cole. Sit down, Cole.
Unless there might be some personal assistant would-be who wants to give me an offer I can't refuse.
Oh, boy!
Just look at the legs! Look at the legs on Stacy! That's Kid Rock jamming the legs, by the way!
Imagine walking into your office at 8 o'clock every morning and looking at that.
Oh, that'll give you up. Yeah, that'll wake you up like caffeine, bro. Oh, my good golly, Miss Molly.
Take a hike, honey, because you ain't getting my job.
Tell your story walking.
You better leave.
And Vince, take a seat. As for my qualifications, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm gonna show you.
What?
Oh my God. So hit my music.
Oh, I just cracked the announce desk. Oh my God. Oh no.
Oh my.
I can't deal with this.
Mr. McMahon can either.
Oh, no, he's freaking. And I don't want to look. Oh, God. He's going to kill this. Somebody stop Stacy. He's doing a party on up. He's ready. Oh, she's smoking, Cole. She's just smoking. She's got to get the piece.
An impressive resume.
Oh, don't say nothing. Just look at this.
You're hired, Stacy.
She got the job.
Well, she's definitely going to give a lift to Miss McMahon.
Well, she has great qualifications, Stacy does. And, well, she brings a lot of perks to the table, so to speak.
Stock's rising, Cole. It's rising.
Stacy even opened the ropes for Mr. McMahon. Off to a good start as a new personal assistant.
And it's open on me is my mouth. I can't believe this. That was hot.
Now Stacy Keibler gets the gig. Mr. McMahon's new personal assistant to help out here on SmackDown. A true equal opportunity employer.
Cole, being chairman definitely has his privilege.
Well, Mr. McMahon's privilege last week was to name the number one contender for the Undisputed title.